Soldiers, I know that it is hard to believe any of this evil is happening. However, let us be calm and simply face the facts. Unknown monsters are charging from the north, and they will attack us till sunrise. We must survive and find a way to reverse this dreadful situation. We must hold the northern wall by any means possible. See you at sunrise. Fight well. God help us. How much time till sunrise?
About 15 more minutes, sir.
Then they are sure to attack. I know you're all weary, but we must hang on. They will retreat when the sun rises. So fight them!
Here they come again!
All troops, stand ready. Protect the wall!
Paladins ready.
This way. Let's go.
Archers ready.
Archers, move. Archers, march. Archers, move your feet.
Forget not the name of God.
A new command. Your orders?
Archers! Archers ready.
Fight on!
Retreat!
The divine army does not creed! Fight us!
Paladin, we're going to attack!
The divine army does not creed! Fight on!
Thank you.
Open up your wide.
We are the divine army.
Go!
Paladin's ready.
Archer's ready.
Forget not the name of God. Pursue them. We need not waste our reserves. Do not let your guards down till they've disappeared over the horizon. Well done, soldiers. Them off.
But General, the curtain.
The curtain has expanded that much during the night?
What are you gonna do?
General Gerald.
Yes?
Where is the Horonidan army now located?
They're all encamped to the west.
Gather your men and let us go to Youngsburg. I believe this place will be swallowed by the curtain by evening. Sir Dwayne, prepare a week's worth of rations. If we hurry, we'll soon be at Youngsburg.
General, the soldiers are exhausted.
If we stay here, the curtain will close around us and we'll have to face the monsters day and night. There is no other choice. We must join the Horonidan forces to survive. Go!
All right then. As you say, sir.